It was a scary scene for shoppers at La Crosse's Northside Walgreens today. It happened at about 1 o'clock this afternoon when police responded to a report of a naked man who was waving a knife inside the store. Everyone was evacuated with the exception of one person who locked themselves inside a bathroom. Police say the man was not following their orders. The incident did end peacefully after about 2.5 hours of a standoff. No one was hurt.